I gotta work out. We gotta make a 3D printed mount for that lens. That'll make it better.
Does that 17 mean 17 millimeters?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's what I thought.
I'm
What's up, man?
Is it, do you want to do this gaff thing? They told me to come ask you.
What is it?
It's where I got a list of like 8 students and I just checked in with them every so often. Make sure they're
going
to
remember this.
Make their, but you get $600 and you don't do much. Like, you just, like, I would email a teacher like McCumber and say, hey, could you send them to me so I can talk to him? And you just ask him, like, are you going to graduate? Or,
oh, really?
And like, is there anything I can do to help?
No, I'm all right.
So basically, you'd be a case mate.
You out, man? Nope. All right, thank you, Justin. You did good work, man. I like that project. Seriously, thank you.
Does the 3D scanner still work?
I need Christian here to tell you that, but I don't think it, I don't know how to get it to work. We need to get another student working on that soon. Austin, you've got extra time to finish that.
I sort of feel bad about it, but like I feel better like finishing it all myself because it makes me feel like something, you know.
Yeah, I understand. Oh, I know.
I put in a lot of effort and it actually, you know, works. Some of the stuff that was visual, I did not like, you know, finish.
Oh, I know.
Like the wires, I didn't have time to figure out how to wire AutoCAD. Is there a way to do that?
Wires?
Yes,
Amari knows how to do them. He did them the other day. It was really cool.
Really, that's cool.
He made his own cables from scratch. It was really cool.
Some music, it's interesting.
gotten old. I listen to everything. Plus, a lot of the stuff I listen to, people you listen to have sampled them before.
Oh, that's probably it.
So that's usually the case. Except you now.
And the person who originally did
that. Yeah.
Only a handful of people did that.
Yes, just a moment. Let me get these last couple lines in and then I'll take a look at it.
Scott, we found parts for my truck, but the guy wanted twice as much as what the truck was worth before it was wrecked, or just the front flip.
I believe it.
I told him I'll let that truck sit at my house and rust before I buy parts for it.